this gonna last forever? I don't have the energy for people, friends. I don't have the energy at all. Sometimes I feel as if I'm being watched. Maybe someone's always around me. It's back, isn't it? I fell out of love with everything, and I convinced myself that everyone fell out of love with me. I'm a disappointment. I don't belong. I'm not needed. Nobody understands me. I don't even understand myself. I feel alone. Even when I'm surrounded by people, the emptiness overshadows everything. Is this what life is supposed to feel like? Time collapsing in on itself. Everything blending together, creating a suffocating loop. It's endless. It's overwhelming. I can't breathe. Does anyone even know what I'm going through? Do they even care? It always creeps up on you when you don't expect it. If you looked deep in my eyes, you would have noticed the pain I'm trying to hide. Where were you when I needed you the most? Goals and ambitions, but I can't bring myself to do them. I just want everything to stop. The hurting, the anxiety, the panic, the depression. I want everything to stop. Make it stop. Make it to stop. Sometimes my heartbeat is so fast, I can't even feel the beating at all. I feel like I'm losing myself, and then all of a sudden, I feel nothing. Some days I wake up praying for the day to be over. Even worth living in these moments, the questions are endless. I can't do it. I can't take it. I just want to die. For so long, I thought these burdens were my responsibility to carry. The burden, fatigue, loneliness, anxiety, depression. It's not your weight to carry. My feelings tell me that existing is overwhelming, but my thoughts do not own me, and I do not owe them. chained to the things the depression wants me to believe. Feelings fade, but the truth does not. In my feelings and darkness, there's no way out, but the light shows me differently. Days will be brighter. Healing is a process. The process takes time. Sometimes you just need to open your eyes and you realize there's people around you that care about you. Sometimes you need to open your eyes and you realize maybe your friend's with you the entire time. She's a giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. Amen. Amen.